Dang it.
Rogers.
Rogers, you and Marshy, get in my office now!
Cap is pissed. Well, no joke. I guess, just let me do all the talking, okay? I'll try and settle him down.
Alright.
Guns on the table, guys! Now sit down! Do you know how much the arrest you just botched could have helped reduce the crime rate?
Yeah, I know, Cap, but there's still some time left on the warrant, so we can still get him.
And it doesn't help that the shoes I bought were tad too big, so I tripped.
That's it! You guys are off this case. I'm transferring you to the undercover unit. Hopefully you won't make a big mess down there, too. Lily Don Francis will help you guys get set up with your new stuff.
Hey, Lily.
Hey, guys. Heard about the transfer. Kind of sucks for you.
Yeah, well, if Michael hadn't pissed off the captain so much, maybe we wouldn't be in this situation.
I really didn't say anything.
Captain Milhoff said you had some stuff for us?
Oh, yeah, there are your new guns and badges. In that room over there are your new outfits.
Awesome.
Thanks, Lily.
No problem, guys. Good luck.
Your whole team and all your friends, but I hope you're listening.